What brings you to Ireland?
A wedding.
Well, congratulations.
Oh, no, it's not mine. It's my friend's.
I can't believe Paul and Emma are getting married.
You balance me out, Madeline.
We do make a great team.
We do.
Hi, Mom. I can't help but think that things would be different if I had told Paul how I felt.
You're gonna have to start speaking up for yourself.
It's too late now. I wish I was marrying Paul Kennedy.
What the?
Oh! Paul? Emma!
Have you seen Paul?
I haven't seen him anywhere.
How did he get in there? What is wrong?
I am not the one who's getting married. She is.
Exactly. You, my friend, are marrying Paul Kennedy.
Yes!
Come on. Ah!
Hello?
It's you.
How'd you get the ring on your finger?
You got down on your knee and you proposed to me.
I proposed? I mean, yes, of course. Of course. Yes, I proposed.
My publicist said that we should get some PR pictures in some idyllic Irish backdrops. He thinks it'll help boost my sales figures.
Oh, so not just a wedding, but a good PR event too.
Yeah, exactly.
If you're gonna spend the day with us tomorrow, can you leave your snark at home?
I'll do my best.
It's like a dream, although I'm not asleep.
Hey, you're pretty good. I'd love to get married up here.
Why don't you?
I don't want to be difficult.
I'd hardly call having a voice at your own wedding being difficult, would you? Is it everything you imagine?
I know this might sound strange, but I'm not sure this is supposed to be my life.
Now is the time to speak up. Leave me breathless.